Welcome back. This week we are doing a Q&A on Apple and the recent rumors about augmented reality. First question. So what are the rumors? It has been rumored for a while that Apple is going to come out with a mixed reality headset, and the rumors were flying last week after Tim Cook did an interview with the New York Times and dropped some hints. Next question. What are the specs? The mixed reality headset is rumored to have dual 8K displays, eye tracking, and 15 cameras for hand tracking. With all those cameras and gear, it's unlikely that the device will be significantly smaller than the Oculus Quest 2. And even though there are rumors that it comes with a controller, I think it could rely on gesture control alone with all of those cameras, similar to what we see with the HoloLens. They are expecting to sell 180,000 of them across their 500 stores. Next question, when is it coming out? Great question. So Apple has not officially announced anything, but Apple analysts are speculating that it will be out right before or at Worldwide Developer Conference, or WWDC, which is, wait for it, in person this year in June. Next question. Can you explain the two headsets? Yes. This is kind of confusing. There are actually two headsets in question. The one we are talking about today is the pricier mixed reality headset, but there are also rumors of a leaner, sleeker, cheaper Apple Glasses that uses augmented reality, but it won't be out until 2025. If ever. Next question. Does this mean that AR will go mainstream when this device drops? I can't predict the future. Based on how other Apple releases have gone, no. If we look at what happened with the iPhone, which completely changed mobile computing and created an entire app economy that has since produced several unicorns, it didn't happen right away. The iPhone came out in 2007, and the App Store didn't open until 2008. Those unicorns that I mentioned, like Instagram, which sold for $1 billion in 2012, didn't launch until 2010. Uber and Venmo, also unicorns, launched in 2009, and Snapchat in 2011. So 5 years from launch to unicorn is still incredibly fast, but it wasn't instant, and I'd be surprised if immersive computing moved any faster. Is this consumer or enterprise? So Tim Cook mentioned in his interview applications in health, education, retail, and gaming, which span both consumer and enterprise. Other companies, including Microsoft and Magic Leap, currently target enterprise for their mixed reality, so there's a good chance that Apple will do the same and start there before moving into more consumer applications. One last question. What do the Apple AR rumors have to do with Elon Musk electric cars and Tesla? Okay, nothing. It's just headline reading. When Kara Swisher from the New York Times interviewed Apple CEO Tim Cook, he dropped some hints about the augmented reality headset, and she also asked him in the same interview about the rumors that Apple tried to buy Tesla, but the two aren't related. They just happened in the same interview. Okay, that is all for this week. I hope you enjoyed the Q&A. If you have topics you'd like me to cover in a future video on augmented reality or emerging tech, please comment them down below or send me a message, and we will see you in the next one. Bye.